So now coming lecture number 2. Lecture number 1 I told you that I will start page number 7. So page number 20 you can see it is the number 0. Okay? So there are 3 boys. One of them runs away. How many boys are left? First is there are 3 boys. Okay? 3 boys. 3 boys is there. Okay? 3 boys. Now from these 3 boys, one boy run away. Okay, means he run away. One boy run away. So tell me how many boys are left. See, 3 boys. 1, 2, and 3. This is 3 boys. Now from these 3, one boy run away. Okay, this boy run away. So tell me how many boys left. 1 and 2. Answer is 2. Same, one more runs away. Okay, from this. Now from this, one more runs away. Now two. We have 2 boys. Now from these 2 boys, again one more boy, he runs away. From these 2 boys, one boy more again runs away. So it leaves only one boy. Now this boy also runs away. Okay, now this one boy, he also run away. Okay. This boy also run away. So how many boy? 0. 3 boy is there. First one boy run away. 2 left. Again 2 boy is there. From this 2 boy, again one boy run away. So one left. Now this one boy also run away. So it left 0. 0 means what? 0 means you can say none. Means no one is there. Okay, that's why none we are writing as a 0. Okay, none is written as 0, and 0 this is read as, this is read as Z E R O. This 0 is read as Z E R O. Okay. Now in second figure you can see filling the placeholder. Girl is there. This girl has 2 balloons. Second girl. In second picture you can see. In first picture you can see. This girl has 2 balloons. Okay. Now in second picture, these 2 balloons flew away. So how many left? 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Like I am showing you. See. I have 2 pencils. Now these 2 pencils broken. These 2 pencils broken. So how many pencils left? 0. I have 2 pencils broken. 2 broken. So it left 0. 0 means none. I don't have anything. That's why none, I told you none, we write as a 0. So there is question. Fill in the placeholders. Okay. One question you can see. Like 3 minus 3 is there. Okay. So what will be answer? 3. There is 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, means 1, 2, 3. Now you have to subtract 3. Subtract 1, 2, 3. So what do you have left? It left 0. So you just write 3 minus 3, 0. When you will subtract same number like 5 minus 5, 0, 6 minus 3, 0. When you are subtracting from same number, if both the number are same, it subtract, then answer will be. So, students, now come to page number 71. Properties of 0. Okay. Now we will read about properties of 0. When we add 0 to a number, the number stays the same. Or when we add number to a 0, then also the number stays the same. Okay. When we add 0 to a number, see if I will add हाँ, 0 प्लस 5 व्हेन वी ऐड 0, दिस इज 0 एंड दिस इज अ नंबर. व्हेन वी ऐड 0 टू अ नंबर स्टेज 5. ओके, लाइक सी देयर इज 2 बार 1 बार 2 बार. 1 बार हैव 0 मैंगो, ओके, एंड 1 बार हैव 5 मैंगो. सो हाउ मेनी मैंगोस आर देयर इन ऑल? How many mangoes are there in all? One boy have 5, one boy have 0. So how many mangoes are there in all? 0 plus 5 what? 5 you will get. So it says, when we add 0 to a number, this number will stay the same. It means 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. 0 plus 8 is equal to 0. 0 plus 100 is equal to 0. 0 plus 10 and 0 plus 100 is equal to 100, number will be stay. 0 plus 20 will be 20. It says that when we add 0 to a number, this number will remain same, okay? This number will stay. 5 and 5, 100 and 100 means any number you just add to a 0, you will get the, that's whatever number you have added, that number will be stay there. Now, when we add number to a 0, okay, when we, this is 0 to a number. Now, when we add a number to a 0, here also the number stays same. Okay, here also the number stays same means 8 plus 0. One have 8 mango, one have 0 mango. Then what? How many mangoes are there? 8. So, it will be the answer like 50 plus 0, then there will be 50. 90 plus 0, then there will be 90. Means if you add 0 to a number or if you add number to a 0, the number will stay there. Okay, students? So there are some questions I already told you. So this page 70 and 71, please do it by own. Now I will come to page number 72. Come to page number 72.
Start page number 73. So whatever homework I am giving you, please do it in your book.